Racing just started with hook and rules. They quickly start rushing up is striking colors. Then next online we see SKP. Then on the inside now is contest. Moving Pario that is Bradley Island in between horses Aura at Labora getting the wide strip as they make the first tennis fighter in the wind. Melipore is striking colors, stage commander link any hop, hook and rules in second, moving paria side fighter in the wind or at Labora in between horses, yes Kitty, then comes is Bradley Island Contessa, comes next one Tanamera, then comes is Snow Monkey Radioactive, rushing at the inside, then next all then is Don Solbia, and Melipore this diamond comes next a stronghold while Kai Tagalog is racing in 14th and the 4th turn will be striking colors by about 2 lengths. Then here comes Radio Active now rushing upon the outside and they are now entering the home stretch is striking colors by our link any help. Radio Active is on the outside last 100 meters we have a striking colors by 2-3 lengths lead on Radio Active and finally is striking colors Radio Active then comes yes Kitty Wantana Mera Hook and Rolls.
Top choice, striking colors. Ang ganda na pinakita ng 4 at yung 3 na segundo. Ang layo nung inabol nun. Naiiwan ang gusto.
Malisa, hindi maganda yung alis.
And so it's 4-13-12 sa ating unofficial lineup. Dito sa race number 3, striking colors, wide wild win. At pamayagitan natin yan sa instant.